beautiful stuff there from Kamchatka. That track is called Pathetic. Make sure you go check out some more stuff from Kamchatka. They're an absolutely awesome progressive stoner rock band. There's loads of great bands out there that do that kind of music, but Kamchatka just do it so well. Now don't forget, if you are in a band, if you are a solo artist, if you're a DJ or a producer and you have music that you think would be good for this show, the official Discord radio show, or just music that you'd like to share with me, then feel free to get in touch. My email address is pushingunderground@hotmail.co.uk. You can find that email address in the episode description, along with a full track list for today's show and a bunch of other useful links and information. Next up, we've got a track from The Haunted, and it's called Trespass. Was The Haunted, with a great track called Trespass. Fantastic stuff. Next up, we've got a track from Marilyn Manson, and it's called Post-Human.
This is a guy.
absolutely fantastic Mechanical Animals album. That was Marilyn Manson with Post Human. Now, I remember when that album came out, there was a bunch of controversy about the front cover, because Manson is depicted as a kind of androgynous male-female figure, and it was very, very controversial at the time. I remember there were certain shops that censored the front cover image, which is really silly when you think about it, because it's just a body. I mean, for God's sake, it's not even a real body, it's a prosthetic body. That's so silly. But yeah, there we go. If you're enjoying the show so far, please do give it a like on Spreaker. There's a heart just beneath where the show is playing. If you click that for me, it would really make me smile. Also, anything you can do to help share the show, whether that's on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, or anywhere else, it would be greatly appreciated. Next up, we've got a track from Mudvayne, and it's called Under My Skin. I'm gonna miss this.